All right, we're back. Oh, I like that. Let's continue progression. But I'm figuring that's how we're gonna have to bait them. Wrong way, Link. That wasn't too bad. Let's go rescue the guy. There we go. Now he's down. Legend of the Sleeping Statue. I'm gonna give you a replacement pack. All yours. Take good care of them. Level 2. I got the Mogma mint. Go through ones like this. Okay. You want to get a good look above ground, Trevor? Interesting. Guess let's see what we can do with a bomb. To the surface. I don't think I had a key. All right, where is this going to take me? I'm not sure. Oh, is this back at the front? That's at least back at the lizard. Alright, I guess we continue. Let's start with this one.
Yeah.
Right, so that wasn't it. There we go. Think can dig pretty fast. Let's try that again. There we go. Why do I feel like he's not going to get? Oh, he did. Okay, this is... There's a breeze. That's what I was figuring he was going to give me. All right. That is right over there. I think I need to push this guy. I have to re-put this one. Maybe. Going down. Half expected that to be a lock lock. Aw, I was hoping that would give me something. Ah, treasure. Is the compass? Monkey. That leads directly to a problem. Where was the locked door? Save here at this point. Alright, so I need to turn on the lava so I can get that way, I believe. Let's enter. A green monster. Yes, I know you're a brother. Predicting this one's the campus. Here you go. Okay. Piece of heart. I don't feel like that was everything, though. I think I'm still missing something. That might have been a bad idea. That definitely might have been a bad idea. But the lava flowing. That was the goal. Go check back up here one more. Oh, that may have been it. Inside the fire sanctuary. Bridge of that. Interesting. One down. Maybe. Those look like they could fall. Ooh, treasure. One more. That wasn't too bad. I think once you get the hang of that thing, it's pretty easy. Mysterious crystal. Several are missing, I hope not. All right. I wonder what the best way to get back here. I wonder what the boss is. Something up there. That'll just... Remind them I have found it. Treasure chest. Monster home. I may have been hoping a little bit more for a something to get out of here with. Finding a treasure chest is always good. Let's see if I missed something here. Like this. What happened if you picked another path? Alright. That's sort of what I expected. Leaving in progress. got it. Hope Link's feeling brave. Here I am. You're still among the living. Fancy meeting you. We seem to bump into each other time and time again. Oh, it's no coincidence, is it? You and I were bound by a thread of fate. Look at these old drawings. Until I found these, I was upset about the goddess's bird dog pulled at the gate of time. What was that? Impa? Never mind that. Because these drawings suggest the existence of a second gate of time, news has just filled my heart with rainbows. I've been a busy boy searching here and there and everywhere for another. Yet I couldn't even find a single clue. Since I know I can be honest with you, I'll admit I got a little sulky. Frowns and all, frowned. Thought of never getting my hands on that darling young girl again was more than I could imagine. Then I found this place. The prospect of a second gate of time has made me positive. Girl, your adorable friend, she will be instrumental in bringing revival of my master. Though I feared she was now quite beyond my reach, I despair no longer. Before we talk any further on the subject, just for the outstanding matter of your punishment. You remember when I told you that next time we meet, I'd make you read from the sound of your own screams? I've been thinking, perhaps Corporal might be willing to forgive and forget if you strike a deal. All I ask is that you tell me where I can find the other gate of time. Not too much to ask, is it? Oh, and don't play coy with me. I know that you know, so why not let me in on the fun of it? Such behavior. A mischievous boy like you needs to be dealt with firmly. I warn you, I won't go easy on you this time. Lovely, aren't they? You'll find the supple skin of my arms tougher than any armor. Don't the shape leave you breathless? And behold. Yes, I've pretty much got it all. One thing I like though. Mercy. Come. We're bound by the thread of destiny. Destined to fight. Fate. Destined to fight. Come close. Meet me in battle. Thread of fate that binds us. Soaked with your blood. Right, it was pretty hard last time. Oh, I'm supposed to be hitting him, wasn't I? Come on. Ghirahim. Enough of this. I am Ghirahim. It shouldn't matter how powerful your sword is, you're still nothing, just a human. Fail. You've awakened wrath that will burn for eons. Go to you, whatever it drag you in eternity.
Hmph.
Wait a minute, that was it? I didn't even know if I was doing damage yet. Right, that's a wrap for the fire temple. I think that was the third one. Flames of Din have been played with a sacred white light that fell. Master, now that it is tempered by the last sacred flame, the blade has finally revealed its true form. You now hold the Master Sword. This sword's great power, you can awaken the Gate of Time within the sealed temple. I recommend you make your way to this location. If it doesn't automatically warp me, then. Let's head the Skyloft first. For that matter, let's go do the bamboo cutting again. See if it's any easier with a longer sword, like you said. I think I just hit my bird into the wall.
Yo.
I'm in. Alright, 30's pretty good, I think.
Yeah. Yeah.
wonder how high you can get on this. We go. You pretty much need to just focus on horizontals. That's tough. Yeah. All right, I think that's enough. Let's head back to Skyloft. Let's start checking up. Oh! Ugh. I need.
Oh!
Let's look around town a little. Small quiver. Passage. It's all about.
Hey!
Sure, let's see what we can carry. I think upgrading a bow would be a good idea.
Okay.
Crafted for the expert bowman. Arrows even farther.
Mm-hmm.
We'll upgrade that. Go for it. Alright, that's about it. Yes.
Okay.
Anything else? Let me know. All right, so I can now locate treasure. Got it. See if anyone wants. Guess I could sell some. Not really need to though. If he ever came back. All right, there doesn't appear to be anything. That's the spirit, is it? Or you know?
Mm.
Alright, I'm not really here. Let's go out and check the night. Guess I should have guessed he would. Happiness. Oh, because all right, let's go. Go see potion shop guy. Check here real quick. Fucking nut. Alright.
Hi.
Well, we might come back. Here we go. Oh, they lost the baby rattle. Bird kick. Alright, we can. That would. I don't want to go there, just... It's been here. About time for another break and refill my water again. Take a break, be right back.